Hey everyone, I am Paul Lafrance. I am the host of Decked Out, Deck Wars, Disaster Decks, Custom Built, and Home to Win, and other shows too, but I forgot their names. My favorite tool or gadget is a lightsaber, but most people don't realize that these things are actually real. They actually are real. You can find them, but they're always in the back room at the hardware stores, and you have to have a secret handshake to get in, but I'm not going to tell you what the handshake is. Ah, great biblical build. Yeah. I mean, imagine just how cool it would be to build the manger that Jesus was born in. I mean, that would just be a simple, you know, Saturday afternoon project after having pancakes for breakfast. You know what? If I had to choose between Red Green or Tim the Toolman, it's gotta be Tim. I mean, you know, I wanna say Red Green, but there's just something about Tim the Toolman. Just, you know, with his rawr, 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 and talking to Wilson, you know, the guy across on the other side of the fence, and just the way he interacted with him through pressure-treated wood. There's just something magical about them. The one tool that I wish had more power is the orbital laser level, because if it had more power, you could use it as like an actual laser. Cut things with it. Not humans though, or dogs, but just, you know, mountainsides or things, you know, that kind of thing. I'm safe. Man, would I rather build something designed by Jesus? I think that Jesus is a humble enough man to build something that I've designed. I actually truly believe he'd get a kick out of it. I think, you know, I think a lot of us have these talents and you know, we're always pushing them down, but you know, they're kind of God-given talents. So I think that Jesus would be like, woo, I'm gonna build the deck that my son Paul put together. You know, he's a lot less stern and serious as people might think. He's a bit of a wild card. And he likes to have fun.